The tougher the competition, I think our program will get better quicker. This is what we need to do. We're going to take our lumps a little bit early, you know, in our development as a program, because we feel it's going to make us better down the end. This year we go to Oklahoma State, we go to Cal Poly, San Luis Obispo.
Our expectations are where, fellas? They're high. And you want that too. You didn't come in here to be normal. We want to be the upper echelon. That's why we're playing these teams. I want to go to Tennessee. I want to beat them. Right? We're not just showing up to compete, fellas. We're showing up to win, right? We're showing up to Cal Poly to win. We're showing up to Texas Tech to win, in New Mexico, right? All right, let's go to work.
We really get after it during practice, and that's probably when you would see me being a little more vocal. That's an opportunity for myself and our staff to really help our guys develop their game. Game time, I tell the guys all the time, is your time. It's your time to shine. Go get them. You know, I'm going to stand back, and I'm gonna enjoy the show.
Cafiero off, ground ball, Panichon. De La Guerra, 6-4-3, double play to close out the inning.
We got George Perez coming back as a senior, he was drafted last year by the Yankees, decided to come back to school, which is big for us. And then Chad De La Guerra, who was the leading hitter in the WAC last year at second base. Paul Panichon, who's played shortstop for basically every inning since he's been here. And then Josh Meyer coming back and at catcher, and we expect big offensive numbers out of him. And really feel like we're in a spot to where we can make a run at this thing fairly quick.
Couple of things real quick. We want you to be aggressive on balls in the dirt and be committed to it. If you read that ball in the dirt and it hits and you're committed to the dirt ball read, you feel like you got a shot and go. Don't get caught in no man's land, right? Right? It's gotta be one or the other. So you read that breaking ball in the dirt, boom, you go for it, and all of a sudden now we get a nice little knock with two outs, we got to run, right? Because you did a good job on a dirt ball read. All right, let's go back down the line, get our arms going.
Our postseason really is the WAC conference. We can't go to the postseason tournament, so we really want to make a splash in conference play. And so that's what we've got to gear up for. If we move forward from here on out, we're not really going to sneak up on anybody. You know, people are going to be pretty much aware of who we are and what we're about. And so we've got to come to play every weekend.